los terroristas.
Good morning and welcome to the Daily Panther. Today is Thursday, February 18th, 2020, and the letter day is C. Announcements. Here's an important message from Camerata for Valentine's Day.
Bye, Camerata Valentine's Day Singograms.
They will be sold during lunch periods this week. Each Singogram is $3.
They will be performed during lunch periods on Friday.
Buy one to support the members of Camerata and Razor's Edge.
Thank you.
There will be a mandatory National English Honor Society meeting today in Mr. Delvaux-Bolvie's room for all members. There is an ECHO meeting today in room 230. There is a GSA meeting today in room 324 during activity period. A GSA consultant from the local chapter of GLSEN will be there to share information and helpful tips. New members are always welcome.
Attention, students and faculty. It is absolutely imperative that we do not lose momentum. According to the food pantry statistics, this is the time of year when the food pantry sees a drop in donations for whatever reason. Let us pick up the slack and hoist up our fellow human beings. The collection box is in the office, and the link for secure deposits is posted below and on the collection box.
There's a bake sale in the gym today during activity period. All proceeds go to benefits the Innocence Project, a nonprofit organization that helps to exonerate the wrongful convicted and reform that criminal justice system. The school counselors are meeting with junior students to select courses for next year. Please check with the counseling office for your scheduled appointment. All teachers have been provided a list as well. Daily Panther fun fact, humans shed 40 pounds of skin in their lifetime, completely replacing the outer skin every month. Thank you for watching the Daily Panther and have an awesome day.